Hello. In this video, we are continuing with what we discussed the other time concerning the negative effect or impact or consequence that resulted from the presence of the white men in Ghana. One of them, as we said, we call it dependence on colonial masters. What does it mean? Till date, all across Africa, not Ghana only, this Africa, our African continent, we Africans, we still depend on our colonial masters, those that colonize our country. We still depend on them for advices in all the fields. That also is hunting us seriously today. It's also a negative effect affecting us in decision making. We also have what we call taste for foreign goods. You know, they introduce their goods into our country. Since we don't have the methods and then the means to transform our numerous natural resources, when they came in, they were able to transform it and they become better than the way we do our things. So we end up by developing a strong taste for their good by abandoning our own way of doing things. We have adoption of European culture where you don't know where you are going, at least you know where you are. But unfortunately for us, we Africans, we end up by abandoning our culture, thinking that the white man's civilization is better. So all across the Ghanaian society, 95% of our way of doing is now based on European culture, and we end up by forgetting our African manners. We have unfair international trade system. This simply want to refer to the fact that anytime Africa have the chance to have or get all the resources, but unfortunately we cannot transform it ourselves. So the white men always interfere or intervene. They bought these resources and go and transform it and bring it back. Since we don't know how to transform the raw materials, the white men end up by fixing the price for our own good instead of us. This also is hunting the development of the country. Then we also have development of what? Inferiority complex. What do we mean by inferiority complex? It's the feeling when somebody develops inferiority complex, and then the person always feel that he is in the lower class, or he is lower than, or the quality he possesses is lower than the one the other or the neighbor or the next person have. So anytime they have a discussion or they have a meeting, he always sits there for somebody to decide, thinking that his idea will never be welcome. So we Africans today, we develop that complex, that bad habit of thinking that we cannot do anything, we can't do it. Anytime the white men are there, we always give them the advantage. Once we also have a way of doing this, we can also manage our own affair. But unfortunately, this complex or this behavior or attitude has grown fully within we Africans and is also not helping us. Also part of what? The negative effects that are now hindering the development of our country, Ghana. We thank you. As usual, you do the works and you send them to my WhatsApp until we meet in next video for new lessons. Bye.